Where are you? Where are you? Written by Anne Harth. Oh no, Wen said. The hamster cage is open. Wen looked for a pink nose. She looked for bright black eyes. Snowflake was gone. We just read that story about the guinea pig. I think guinea pigs and hamsters are pretty similar, but I don't really know the difference. Wen looked under her bed. Where are you, Snowflake? She said. She looked under her dresser. Where are you, Snowflake? She said. Wen looked in her closet. She peeked inside her shoes. Where are you, Snowflake? Wen sat on her bed. She missed Snowflake's pink nose. She missed her bright black eyes. Scratch, scratch. Wen sat up straight. What was that noise? Scratch, scratch. Wen looked at her blue, fluffy slippers. Those look like comfy slippers, don't you think, Jason? A pink nose popped out of the slipper. Bright black eyes blinked. There you are, Snowflake. Question 1. What is making the scratch, scratch noise? 2. What type of animal is Snowflake? 3. Where is Snowflake hiding? And 4. When is a blank? So you have to fill in the blank.